Today, this will be my second video playing Ark. Oop, I hit the camera. Okay, so it's been a little bit since I've played this, and it's been a little bit since I made my last video. Between then and now, I've played it again, but I couldn't get back to where I was playing in the first video. So, yeah, but I have played around a bit in the new world thing. Why do games take so long to load? Scorpions have a tranquilizing poison. Don't get knocked out. I don't think I've even seen a scorpion yet while playing this. But, whatever. Keep it. Cache of items off the beaten track and away from where players may go any VIP. Okay. Sure. Respawn random place, I guess. She gonna adjust the camera. Send it a little more. Okay, there. You're freezing, you should find. Oh, obviously I'm freezing. I'm in the rain with nothing. I can't even see where I'm going. What are you? You're a parasaur, okay. You're a trike. Why did it have to start with Ray? Like, okay, that's not good. Oh no. Ah. I just saw a big red glowy light, so I was like, ooh, what's this? We're gonna go to a different place. Respawn, right? In location. Like, there's so much rain, I can't see what I'm doing. I'll go up this. If I can even get up that. No, I cannot get up that. Okay, never mind. Okay. Yeah, now it's just like blackness. Okay, I don't know where to go, what to do. Because it's dark, I can't see anything. There's Listerosauruses everywhere. What's that? That's a rock. Oh, it stopped writing. That's good at least. Get some stuff from the bush. Okay, that was, I just took that off. Hello, mouse traps. Now, hopefully you can cross this water without dying, but we'll probably die. If I know anything about this game, it's that water is probably the most dangerous area, but who cares? We're almost across, but by my luck, there's probably something chasing me in there. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. It's land. Can't see whatever it was. It may have been the cold killing me, I don't know. Gotta regain my stamina. Stamina's coming up. Okay. Is there anything in here? I cannot see it because it's so dark. Okay. I pooped somewhere. Okay, go up here, and then, should we go for the beacon? I'm not going toward the water, I'll go inland. Now it's telling me go cold place. That hurt. Okay. I jumped over a rock and it hurt me. Ooh. That's almost as steep as my driveway. And then I'm stuck. I'm stuck in a tree. Gain more stamina. Quickly need to get rid of this heat, so I'm just going to go pop. Now I'm cold. Okay. And then, oh, Hesperornis. Okay. Now I'm cold, and then if I go up here, I'll get hot again. Is that correct? No, I just get tired. Now I'm starving. I have some berries. I keep defecating. Do I have, and yeah, I'm starving and I haven't eaten anything. contracted dysentery? We will never know. I think it's at some point where I'm actually building a base. Right now I've just got to survive till daytime so I can see what I'm doing. Now I need water and I'm still starving. Okay. Dang it! I saw it coming. So right, it killed me before I could escape. What? Wait, did I like spawn on the edge of a cliff? Or like, where did I spawn? What's going on over here? What are the dinosaurs doing? What is going on between these two dinosaurs? I'm just gonna get whatever is in this dead body. Is this my dead body? No. Oh, jeez. Is that the bird doing that to me? Or is it the dinosaur? What dinosaur is this anyways? Diplodocus. Okay. I think one of them chased me before. I think they want to kill the guy. Yeah, they're trying to eat him. Yet they're herbivorous. So that doesn't make much sense, but okay. And then, now, food and fiber. Hopefully by daylight we can build stuff. I'm gonna look. That's, I forget what buttons inventory, B. Nope. Okay, yeah, B. Crafting. Okay, yeah. Building stuff in here.
Make him thick!
What? Let me get that. Wait, how? I forget how he. Okay, then now I have something. Something that'll help me. And if I punch this. It's becoming daylight, I think. Yeah, it is. Sunday, but let's get some berries. And there's some stones over here, or rocks, whatever they're called in this. You know, stones. So, that's too small, I think. There's some sort of theropod over there. Factors, dialogues, maybe something else. There's a Dimorphodon, I think. Okay, there's another Dilo over there. So I'm just gonna go back this way. Back to the two Diplodocuses, or Diplodoci. Whatever the plural for Diplodocus is. I'm going a little bit in the water so I can cool down. It's not helping. I'm gonna hide behind this rock. And is there anything? Nope, that I keep forgetting that's the wrong button, because most games that's inventory. This, I just need a single piece of wood. I could make walls. No, a door, I mean. Yeah, a door. Wait, what's that? That's a note. Okay, so I need a single piece of wood. Just like rip it off of here. Will that work? Yeah, come on, I need wood. I'm just gonna like wait. Where do you do the I can put these. So I'm gonna get food. Great food, and then so what can I get? How many points do I have? 8, I think. I'll get a slingshot. Okay. And then, what does it take to make that? Wood, fiber, and hide. First, I'm working a pickaxe so that I can get even more wood. Because that's pickaxes are better for trees than rocks. Well, actually, it works for both, but whatever. Come on, wood, get wood, get wood, wood, wood. Is there any wood? 30, 40 thatch. Wood, yes. Wood, I got wood. And then stone pick. Here. And then so if I okay, yeah, I have it. And if I do that, wait, how do I get it out of my hand? Okay, so can I like, I know there's a way to switch what's in your hand. I forget what it was. But yeah, I don't remember. What'll happen if I hit this? I'm not gonna, okay. I didn't even hit it and it's, no, it's not after me. Okay, that's good. Where are they still killing this dude? Like, how do I access him? Okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna go. They can do their own thing. Okay, so what else do I need for this? Fiber and hide. How do you switch to fists? That's the map. That's the job. I'm just gonna options toggle fists. Oh, you do both. Okay, that makes sense. Oh, there's fiber. What's in the water over there? What is that? I wanna go under this. Oh, it's a turtle. Okay, but there's like a big spiky thing, so it's like, it'll probably kill me, but I wanna see what that is. Just like that, okay. And then, so, here, I need a little bit more fiber and then a piece of hide. I'm not gonna take that. Okay, that's probably enough fiber right there. What should I kill? I'll go after the parasaur, I guess. Because it's not gonna fight back, it's just gonna run. But it is fast. I'll have to give it that. Now I'm hot. Yeah, I'm just gonna find a dodo. That way, I remember there was a dodo over here. There was like, I just got spoiled food. I'm just gonna let that be. Or, wait, did I get cornered? Nope. It juked me. Kind of. Yeah, there's. No, it's a Hesperornis, not Dodo. What? What are you? Packy? Yeah, Packy. The printing on that looked like the one from from the Lost World. I thought that this connected to over there, but it doesn't. Well, technically it does if you probably go really far that way. But I'm just gonna do it this way. Hope I find a dodo or something. And then I'll have myself a slingshot. I also actually want loads of stones, right? Because they're the ammo you use for a slingshot. That's a shell. Stone apparently. Okay, there. Is this a boat or a raft? It looks like it. Look at the. It said I pooped, but I don't see any poop. Where did my poop go? Is that it? Yeah, that might be it. Okay. What's that thing? There's like something yellow in there. I don't know what that is. I don't know. I would check if it's in the water. And actually, I can get to here. Looks like a hive or a vase. Yeah, that's some sort of hive. It'd be cool if this way throw your pickaxe and get it back. Cause then I can hit that. Those are over raptors. Hey. What are you doing? Okay, he's running from me. I thought it made a ground noise and ran toward my direction, so I was like, is it gonna kill me? What did I ever do to it? I said doo-doo. Okay. I'm gonna need food soon, so. Boop. Consume. What's the little green thing in the corner with meat mean? Does that mean I ate frog or like I have food poisoning? Like, what does that mean? There's another overactor. I'm looking for something small like a dodo. But would an overactor fight back? I don't know. It's level 15, so I'm not gonna try on that one. But if I see another one, then I might go for it. Oh, this is. Is there hide? No, there isn't, but there is all of this. How do I put this into my thing? How do I? Wait. Oh, I dropped that. Okay. Wait, if I dropped it, then I can pick it up. 18. What happened to you, sir? I just took a look at him. I'm just gonna take that meat. Those. Dodo. Oh gosh, I'm holding a dodo, and there's a Dilo. It's ignoring me, yes it is. I'll get some meat. Dang it, no hide. I didn't even see, I needed hide in the first place. Oh no, these guys are bad. They are very, 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 very annoying. Why did I even come towards it? Why did I just run while I still can? Just run until it stops chasing. Run until it stops chasing. Get it to the Diplodocus. I keep glitching backwards. Is it coming? Did it stop? Oh, it's right there. Nope, nope, nope. Okay, go, 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 go.
Erica, come here.
That thing did it just almost climb over the rock? I saw it up there for a second. I thought that pterosaur was climbing a rock. Okay. I need something that has hide. I also need something to give me food. Okay. That didn't do anything. Dread Berry Glows, what is it? I heard a noise. There's the dialo. Okay. It's like trying to stalk me, hid behind the rock. And I'm gonna go outsmart it. I'm going the opposite direction that he's going. How long has this been recording for? 30 minutes? Okay. Yeah, I'm probably gonna end this video here. So, there's a dialogue. No, that's an overactor, never mind. Yeah, I'm gonna end this video here. So, bye.